It's not just coming to the altar, kneeling down and feeling the love of God and being filled with the love of God. It's a blessed experience. But when you go back, you pour that love into others. The problem with us is our love is conditional and Jesus' love is unconditional. We love based on people's response. If they love us little, we love them little. If they don't like us, we don't love them. But Bible says when we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. That is true love. For a good man, somebody may dare to die. For a righteous man, somebody may dare to die. But while we were sinners, I was very much wicked, away from God, Christ died for me. So when you come to the altar, you receive that love. And then you go back and pour that love into others. Unconditional love. You love your enemies. You'll bless them, those who criticize you, curse you. Because you have been baptized in Calvary love. That is one of the gracious works of the Holy Spirit in the life of a believer. He fills you every day with Calvary love.